हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे वी हैव हियर टू रिव्यू दिस गेस्ट पेपर ऑफ विनोद पब्लिकेशंस। इट्स नेम इज टेक्निक्स ऑफ टीचिंग। इट्स पंजाब बीएड सेमेस्टर वन गेस्ट पेपर ऑफ पंजाब यूनिवर्सिटी पंजाबी मीडियम। सो लेट्स चेक आउट एंड रिव्यू दिस गेस्ट पेपर। इट्स अ बेस्ट सेलर गेस्ट पेपर एज पर द न्यू सिलेबस पैटर्न। इट्स अ 100% श्योर सक्सेस गेस्ट पेपर। सो लेट्स चेक आउट एंड रिव्यू दिस गेस्ट पेपर ऑफ विनोद पब्लिकेशंस। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी हैव टू चेक आउट दी यू नो सिलेबस इज मैंशनड एज पर प्रिस्क्राइब्ड बाई पंजाब यूनिवर्सिटी चंडीगढ़। सिलेबस एंड सिलेबस यूनिट वन टीचिंग इज अ प्रोफेशन, टीचिंग कंसेप्ट नेचर कैरेक्टरिस्टिक प्रिंसिपल मैक्सिम्स, टीचिंग इज अ प्रोफेशन, प्रोफेशनल एथिक्स रिफ्लेक्टिंग टीचिंग एंड ऑल। देन से यूनिट टू सिमुलेटेड टीचिंग कंसेप्ट प्रोसीजर मेरिट्स, माइक्रो टीचिंग कंसेप्ट प्रोसीजर मेरिट्स लिमिटेशन, स्किल ऑफ माइक्रो टीचिंग एक्सप्लेनेशन रीइन्फोर्समेंट सिमुलेशन वेरिएशन एंड प्रोग्राम इंस्ट्रक्शंस। एंड देन वी हैव कम टू यूनिट थ्री, model of teaching concept characteristics assumption and fundamental elements, then concept attainment model inquiring training model, teaching 4 communication concept types principle and barriers in communication, multimedia and education so and so on, and recent trends in education and so far and so on. So all the 4 units in syllabus are given. Now the contents are discussed in very well explanation. Explanation is given very well in the matter. You can check this out. You know, everything is very well discussed in detail. Everything which was there in syllabus, you will find it in matter. Each and every question is discussed. Question 20, 21, again, any other question discussed in detail. And you can check it that, you know, so much value has been given to each question with points discussed in detail. And points are also highlighted in both English and Punjabi language. And questions are also highlighted in both English and Punjabi language to make it comfortable for both kind of readers to read it. For example, if you want to read English in comfortable in reading in English, you can still buy this book because the topics are highlighted in English language also. So I think this is a very nice guest paper, you know, very well discussed. Everything is discussed in detail and everything, you know, the matter cover everything of the syllabus. I highly recommend you this guest paper. You should definitely must buy this, you know, till 43 the questions are given which had in syllabus, and every question is completely given of syllabus. So in the back side of this guest paper, B.Ed textbook semester 1 and B.Ed guest paper semester 1 books are also given. 5-in-1 guide semester 1 is given, 5-in-1 B.Ed textbook semester 1 also given. You can check them out and buy it from Vinod Publications Punjab University books. So 99 rupees is the only, you know, price of this guest paper. It's available on Flipkart and Amazon also, or you can call them directly at 9218219218 on Vinod Publications, and the guest paper will be delivered to you within just 3-4 days only. So 99 is a very very reasonable price for this guest paper, I feel. You can, and if you want to buy this guest paper offline from any available bookstore, you can buy it from any bookstore nearby your location, whichever had B.Ed guest papers or books, you will buy it at just ₹99 only. You can also go to Facebook, Twitter and YouTube of Vinod Publications and check out other guest papers and other books. You can go to their, a website at www.vinodpublications.com and check out other books and guest papers. You can go to their email at vinodpublicationsindia@gmail.com if you have any inquiry, and if you have any complaint regarding any book or this guest paper or anything, you can go to the helpline email ID at help@vinodpublications.com. So I think 99 rupees is a very reasonable and very very less price for this guest paper, which is Techniques of Teaching of B.Ed Punjab University Punjabi Medium Semester 1 guest paper of bestseller publishing firm Vinod Publication. I highly recommend this guest paper. I think you should definitely buy it. Thank you so much.